Let's take a peek, shall we, Lord Beerus?
Here goes! Mark my words, we're gonna win that tournament of power!
All right, let's gather the 10 strongest fighters we know to make sure we beat the other universes.
Sure thing, I'll head out now. Hey, let's go! Together. I'm not done yet. Hey, let's go! act together. Eyes up! I sure could learn something from you. And the way you fight!
Cooperate these people. You gotta find a way to push them out of the ring to win.
You go bye bye now.
Whoa!
You know, you really do have a remarkable talent for fighting, Boo. Wait, I know, Frieza! That's who we should get! He can be the 10th fighter for our team!
At last, the arena is finished, and the teams from all competing universes are here. We will now hear some words of welcome from the Omni Kings themselves.
Thank you all! This will be so fun! We've been looking forward to this very much! So fight well, and give us a good show!
Poetry, thy name is Zeno. Thank you, your majesties. For those who neglected to pore through the rulebook assiduously, I'll lay out the basic guidelines. The battle will last 100 tacks.
That's roughly equivalent to 48 Earth minutes.
Special techniques are allowed, but the use of weapons is prohibited, as are any lethal attacks or maneuvers. You must throw your opponent off the ring to win. Lastly, regardless of how wounded you may be, the use of restorative implements is expressly forbidden. And that concludes our review of the rules.
Let the Tournament of Power begin! All right, hope you're ready.
It's Goku, right? I've been wanting to talk to you. You powered up into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here. Starting with you!
Caulifla, that's no way to say thanks!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming. Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining. I'll give you that much. I'm not done yet.
Into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here. Starting with you!
I'm not done yet.
Caulifla, that's no way to say thanks!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming. Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining. I'll give you that much.
But
this is our fight. Can you stay out?
I'm sorry.
I'm not done yet.
Together. Caulifla, you don't think I'm interfering, do you?
Into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here. Starting with you!
Caulifla, that's no way to say thanks!
Have some of this!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming. Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining. I'll give you that much. But this is our fight. Can you stay out?
I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
Take this!
We face everything together. Cauliflower, you don't think I'm interfering, do you?
Get out.
You powered up into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here. Starting with you!
Cauliflower, that's no way to say thanks!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming. Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining. I'll give you that much.
Get out!
But this is our fight. Can you stay out?
I'm sorry.
Hide from me.
You powered up into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here. Starting with you!
Cauliflower, that's no way to say thanks!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming. Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining. I'll give you that much.
Here I come!
Here goes! Wait, I know, Frieza! That's who we should get! He can be the 10th fighter for our team!
At last, the arena is finished, and the teams from all competing universes are here. We will now hear some words of welcome from the Omni Kings themselves.
Thank you all! This will be so fun! We've been looking forward to this very much! So fight well, and give us a good show!
Poetry, thy name is Sinnoh. Thank you, Your Majesty. For those who neglected to pore through the rulebook assiduously, I'll lay out the basic guidelines. The battle will last 100 tacks.
It's roughly equivalent to 48 Earth minutes.
Special techniques are allowed, but the use of weapons is prohibited, as are any lethal attacks or maneuvers. You must throw your opponent off the ring to win. Lastly, regardless of how wounded you may be, the use of restorative implements is expressly forbidden. And that concludes our review of the rules.
All right, hope you're ready.
It's Goku, right? I've been wanting to talk to you. You powered up into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here! Starting with you!
Khalifa, that's no way to say thanks!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming! Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining, I'll give you that much. Take this!
Don't worry, I'll back you up!
I hate to ask, but this is our fight. Can you stay out?
I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
Together. Khalifa, you don't think I'm interfering, do you?
Here we go!
Goku! You're taking my one and only away from me! And you're going to regret that, Goku! I'll make you pay! Goku! You did this!
Damn you, Goku!
The power's incredible!
You finally powered up! Amazing, Kale!
She's taken. It's grotesque. Is that her idea of going Super Saiyan?
Come at me!
Take this! It's incredible. I'm glad you're showing us what you're really made of.
Careful, Kakarot. Don't get sloppy.
Relax. I won't.
We don't know what we're dealing with. That could be the legendary Super Saiyan form our ancestors spoke of.
Huh? Goku, the destroyer of lives. Goku, the ruiner. I'll kill you.
Looks like I'm gonna have to put a little power behind this.
Oh my God. I see you.
You won't get away!
No hard feelings!
It's over.
Happiness to one and all, I send you my love, Ripriate! right, here we go!
They are feelings!
Find their way to you!
She must be using this to hypnotize people. How is our team?
They appear to be holding up all right. One way or another, they're all staying strong in the face of this assault.
Yup, China!
I'm not done yet.
Using this to hypnotize people. How is our team?
They appear to be holding up all right. One way or another, they're all staying strong in the face of this assault.
Yup, China!
Going all out!
Where do you think you're
going? I'm not done.
Right here.
I'm not done yet. No hard feelings. I won't lose. What's that weird smell?
She must be using this to hypnotize people. How is our team?
They appear to be holding up all right. One way or another, they're all staying strong in the face of this assault.
Yep, China!
No hard feelings!
No way!
Wait a minute. What are you doing, Goku? I don't need your help.
That's good, because I didn't come here for that. I saw those guys had you backed into a corner.
And you know, it made me itch for a fight too. I say we fight them together.
Listen, Goku. The one with the ears is mine. Don't get in my way.
Oh? Well, you're free to try and stop me. You're pretty fast, aren't you? But I've got my own tricks, silly rabbit. Damn it! He's too fast for me to use instant transmission. Wait. There you are!
Man, how did he already know what I was gonna do?
Sure, you got speed on your side, I'll give you that. But your moves are simple and predictable. Once I get the timing down, it'll be easy.
Doesn't matter who I'm up against. What just happened?
I flex my muscles the same way that I do before a time skip, just so that I can roll you in. Perk up those ears and listen carefully.
Gotcha! Keep up the pace!
I'm not done yet!
All right, Justice!
I'm not done yet. All right, let's go. Here we go. All right, let's go.
That power goes higher and higher. Show you the power of justice. United, justice, and three. Justice.
It's here we go.
Super maximum light speed mode. Power goes higher and higher! Justice! Yeah!
Oh. Goku! It's Master Roshi!
Whose power is that?
Well, well, well. It appears that outrageous monster's finally joining the fray.
My ally, do what you feel is required. Do whatever fulfills your desires. Fight so that you may claim the Super Dragon Balls.
So, you finally decided to fight me after all this time. That's nuts!
Yes. Who would have thought that one mortal warrior could release this much energy?
How amazing! I wonder what will happen next.
Jiren defies God's sense. He cannot be defeated. The power of his foe doesn't matter.
I won't lose!
No hard feelings!
Medium.
I'm not done yet.
I won't lose!
I have a full appreciation of your strength now. That's convinced me to use something I've been holding back. No hard feelings! More time to gather enough energy.
Take however much time you require. If this is your special move, then I want it done right.
Goku!
You can take our energy too.
Regret giving me the time to finish this. I'm not done yet. Got a little something for you.
This is everyone's power, the Spirit Bomb! Kaioken times 10! No! Times 20!
This is what it looks like when the seventh universe unites! This is our Spirit Bomb! Seriously?
Impossible! He's pushing it away!
Dad's not done. He can power up and push back.
Kaioken times 10! Kaioken times 20!
The Spirit Bomb has never failed us before!
It's over, Jiren. Victory is yours.
Goku, is that it?
Here it comes.
No!
Something's different about him, that's for sure.
Yes. I'm sensing an incredible strength from him, and yet...
His energy is so calm, it gives me the creeps.
Let us watch and see what happens. After all, this is the first time even I have seen Goku in this curious state.
It's amazing. I've never seen my dad move like this before. Not in any form.
Yeah, his dogs have been like that too.
What the hell's going on? Kakarot, what have you become?
Shit!
And much more amazing, too.
It's so wonderful! Oh, I hoped for this! But I have to admit, I wasn't sure if the Saiyan would ever be able to achieve it!
Mediocre!
Well, Saiyan, you're a truly fascinating creature. However, your passion is expended. You have nothing more to offer.
I guess I'm not interesting enough for you anymore, huh?
Let's go! You and me, Goku! First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place. Give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level! I don't have time to wait! I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure, why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got!
Don't patronize me!
I need to get my act together!
Oh my! They are both fantastic! Double fantastic!
I hope for your sake you're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too. Kept you waiting, huh?
Get out of here.
Done yet.
first met you.
I never expected you to get so powerful, Caulifla. I'm starting to think you can reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Kale, how about you? You game?
Yeah, let's go! We'll get to 3 together! Right! So you know what we need to do, don't ya? Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Caulifla! Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos! You're damn right! Here goes! First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance. So show me how to get to the next level. I don't have time to wait. I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure, why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
I need to get my act together. I sure could learn something from you. And the way you fight.
Oh, my. They are both fantastic. Double fantastic.
I hope for your sake you're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that, too. Kept you waiting, huh? I'm not done yet. I never expected you to get so powerful, Caulifla. I'm starting to think you can reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Kale, how about you? You game?
Yeah, let's go! We'll get to 3 together! Right! So you know what we need to do, don't ya? Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Caulifla! Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos! You're damn right! I'll destroy it all! Get lost! First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance. So show me how to get to the next level. I don't have time to wait. I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure, why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
Oh my! They are both fantastic!
First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level. I don't have time to wait. I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure. Why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
This is everyone's power, the Spirit Bomb!
Kaioken times 10!
No! Times 20!
I hope for your sake you're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too. Kept you waiting, huh? When I first met you, I never expected you to get so powerful, Caulipla. I'm starting to think you can reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Kale, how about you? You game?
Yeah, let's go! We'll get to 3 together! Right! So you know what we need to do, don't ya?
Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Caulipla!
Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos! You're damn right!
I'm going all out!
Watch this!
I'm not done yet.
Hey, Kale, we've been saved. Together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos, haven't we?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, time to believe it, all the way. Get out those things we got before this battle starts.
What? Are you sure?
Here goes!
What's this?
I won't hold back then. First hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance.
I need to get my act together.
So show me how to get to the next level. I don't have time to wait. I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure. Why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
Oh, my! They are both fantastic! Double fantastic!
Got a little something for you.
This is everyone's power! The Spirit Bomb!
I hope for your sake you're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too. Kept you waiting, huh? When I first met you, I never expected you to get so powerful, Caulipla. I'm starting to think you can reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Kale, how about you? You game?
Yeah, let's go! We'll get to 3 together! Get out of here!
Right!
So you know what we need to do, don't ya?
Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Caulipla!
Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos! You're damn right!
I'm not done yet.
What's this? Come back!
Try that! Ready for a beat! first hit was knocked out of the ring. And now Kaba's gone too.
Here goes! I guess I'm not interesting enough for you anymore, huh?
Let's go! You and me, Goku! First hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too! I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! First hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too! I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level! I don't have time to wait! I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure, why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with every... thing you...
First hit was knocked out of... First hit was knocked out of the ring. First hit was knocked out of the ring. First hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance. So show me how to get to the next level. I don't have time to wait. I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure, why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
Kaioken times 10! No! Times 20!
Oh my! They are both fantastic! Double fantastic!
I hope for your sake you're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too. Kept you waiting, huh? When I first met you, I never expected you to get so powerful, Caulifla. I'm starting to think you could reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Kale, how about you? You game?
Yeah! Let's go! We'll get to three together! Right! So you know what we need to do, don't ya?
Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Caulifla!
Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos!
Have some of this!
You're damn right!
Here we go!
Don't underestimate me! Nice try! What's this?
Have some of this!
The toughest force in the cosmos, haven't we?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, time to believe it all the way. Get out those things we got before this. First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level! First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level! I don't have time to wait! I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure. Why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
I need to get my act together.
Transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too. Kept you waiting, huh?
First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level! I don't have time to wait! I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure! Why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got!
Don't patronize me! Kid was knocked out of the ring. And now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance. So show me how to get to the next level. I don't have time to wait. I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure. Why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not done yet.
I hope for your sake you're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too.
No! I'm sweating!
Kept you waiting, huh? When I first met you, I never expected you to get so powerful, Caulibot. I'm starting to think you can reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Tail, how about you? You game?
Yeah, let's go! We'll get to three together! Right! So you know what we need to do, don't ya?
Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Caulibot!
Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos! You're damn right! Hey, Kale, we've been saying, together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos, haven't we?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, time to believe it, all the way. Get out those things we got before this battle started.
What? Are you sure?
Yes. He's knocking both those Saiyans out at the same time.
Ooh.
What? You're kidding me!
This is Kale, plus Caulibot!
Fusing with Patara's? I didn't see that coming.
Hey, it's about time. I've been waiting for this. Then I guess I'll have to crank it up! Goku, we fight for real!
I won't lose!
No hard feelings!
If you're struggling this much in that form, then you're clearly still running on fumes, Goku!
Even if I am Kefla, you won't surpass me!
Maybe I'll turn blue myself! You wanna see that?
If you can, go for it!
Oh, trust me, I will! Right after I show you who's boss!
Come on, Kefla! The real fight starts right now!
Yeah, I can see that. Damn, you're awesome!
I couldn't ask for a worthier challenge. Beating you's gonna feel great.
Here we go.
I'm just getting stuck.
Right through the limit.
Whoa.
I won't lose!
Come on.
Whoa. I'm not done yet.
Come on. How'd you like that? Come on. I got it! Just getting started! This time, Goku, we fight for real!
I won't lose! I won't lose!
If you're struggling this much in that form, then you're clearly still running on fumes, Goku!
Even if I am Kefla, you won't surpass me!
Maybe I'll turn blue myself. You wanna see that?
If you can, go for it.
Oh, trust me, I will. Right after I show you who's boss. Come on. I'm just getting started.
No hard feelings. Come on, Kefla. The real fight starts right now.
Yeah, I can see that. Damn, you're awesome! I couldn't ask for a worthier challenge. Beating you's gonna feel great!
I'm going all out!
I got it! I'm gonna mess you up real good! Don't underestimate Saiyans! Goodbye!
Break through? The limit!
It's fate.
Let's go!
Come on! If you're struggling this much in that form, then you're clearly still running on fumes, Goku!
Even if I am Kefla, you won't surpass me!
Maybe I'll turn blue myself! You wanna see that?
If you can, go for it!
Oh, trust me, I will! Right after I show you who's boss!
I'm going all out! Break through the limit! Ka-me! Ka-me!
feelings! Come on, Kefla! The real fight starts right now!
Yeah, I can see that. Damn, you're awesome! I couldn't ask for a worthier challenge. Beating you's gonna feel great!
Here we go!
I won't lose!
Break through the limit!
Just getting started! No!
I'm not done yet!
Break through the limit!
Just getting stuck!
Break through the limit!
Goku!
No! This isn't over yet!
The form he's taken. That glow.
Well, this time I'll make sure to soak it up. Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
I won't be outdone by anybody. I'll just up my own game too!
With Goku's threat making her think she either had to win now or be removed from the tournament, she has found an even greater extreme of power.
There is no such conquering weapon as the necessity of conquering.
Looks bad. If one of those rays hits Goku head on, it could be the end for him.
Is she planning to burn through all her energy to knock him out?
Not bad, but you can't dodge in midair! Game over, Goku! Now you're through!
Well then, Universe 2 and Universe 6 have been eliminated.
Bye-bye!
What is that monstrosity?
They just built something big to try to frighten us. But if I were scared, would I be laughing?
His power is incredible. We don't have much of a choice, but I don't think we can stop him unless we all fight together.
You don't have to tell me, that's obvious.
Let's move in fast from different angles to confuse him. Then, we'll all attack at once.
No hard feelings!
I won't lose!
Frieza! What do you say you help us fight this guy?
Are you going to say please?
I'm going all out!
Break through the limit!
Win this for us, all right?
Contestant 18 has been eliminated. That brings the 7th universe down to 5 warriors.
With 18, we'll all have to fight even harder.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Okay, let's do this!
Break through the limit!
Only a sniveling coward abandons their pride!
It's stunning you could find so much power without sacrificing your ideals. You fought hard to defeat Toppo. Well done. There's something I'd like you to see.
What is this guy? Some kind of monster?
I never would have guessed he was holding back this much!
Jiren's power is unbelievable! He's in a league of his own!
How are Goku and the others supposed to compete?
But your little friends are gone. You're finally getting serious.
Vegeta!
Come now. Don't be foolish. You have no chance against me, especially in your current form.
Don't you shrug me off!
Go wide open! Go wide open!
No hard feelings!
Seeing that rip in your snazzy outfit makes it all worthwhile.
You will suffer!
I won't lose!
You're okay!
Take what you deserve! Get at the hands of Lord Frieza!
No!
I can't believe it! Our attacks didn't faze him at all!
Now the burden of weakness falls upon you.
Goku! Vegeta! No, come on, guys!
What's he doing? Has he gone mad?
At least get yourself out of the way!
Hey! Goku! Vegeta! I'm giving up my dream of that cruise. You owe me. There! I bought you some time! Sacrificing myself to help other people. Look at me, being all human.
Even if I'm not the one who does it, even if I'm not the one who delivers the final blow, as long as the universe wins, it's fine by me.
Vegeta!
I'll get you that wish. This is the last thing I do!
So he entrusted his energy to you. More foolishness dressed as valor. Trust provides nothing but a path to the grave.
Come on, Jiren! Stop lying to yourself! I won't lose!
So, is that pitiful display the most you can do?
I'm standing here because Vegeta and the rest of my team trusted I could find a way to pull this off! I'll win because I refuse to let them down! I won't fail!
You're wild!
Take this! I'm not done yet. I won't lose! Here we go! I won't lose!
Kakarot!
Goku!
Look at him. He's like a new fighter.
It's like the first time he fought Jiren, and when he fought Kefla.
I'd say that this match is about to get a serious shakeup.
He cannot afford another misstep. I'm quite sure this will be his last chance. Each time he defies his physical limits and forces himself to fight like a god, the strain on his mortal body increases. He has already pushed himself so far. And with no more allies to aid him, he cannot hope to recover again. If the glimmer fades from his eyes, it'll be over.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that...
Jiren's attacks are intensifying as well.
He's got Goku pinned down.
Quick, Goku! Get out of there while you still can! Hurry up!
No more talk. Just shut your mouths and watch.
Something beyond my strength's limit.
Goku seems even more amazing than Jiren now! Yes! Now he is super, duper, super amazing!
Indeed, sires. He has arrived at something truly superb.
Whis? Goku's done it, hasn't he? He's finally achieved.
Yes!
It's astounding. This mortal really is something else. Look at that brilliant form. There can be no doubt. This is Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
Me and you.
It's not possible. I cannot lose. I won't accept defeat. Might makes right, and might alone. Without strength, we have nothing. If I don't win, then all my effort, all I've struggled...
Energy is climbing even higher.
Tell me how. How you stand up no matter how many times you fall. Answer me, Goku!
Because Vegeta and 17 and all the others gave everything they had so I can keep going. If I do quit, I betray that trust. And I refuse to let all of them down.
It's useless! Your ideals mean nothing in the face of my power!
You say they don't mean anything. I'll show you that they do!
Impossible! How is he doing this?
That should be obvious. Goku can reach these heights because he's not just fighting for himself. He fights for all of us. That's the difference here.
Piccolo is right. Behind every one of Goku's strikes is a whole community of people who've grown up with him. Strengthening him over a lifetime of unimaginable challenges. Each one has been crucial, inspiring and pushing him forward. Goku doesn't imagine for 1 minute that he's gotten this far on his own.
He's pushed all of us forward too, shaping us into the people we are today.
Even as he fights his opponents, he has a funny way of drawing them in. That's just the kind of man Goku is.
This!
Possible!
It's finally over. Jiren, he's...
Goku beat him! I won? We did it!
Here goes!
It's finally over.
Goku beat him! I won?
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.